It is with profound sadness that we announce the death of our beloved Carlysle Malcom Charles, better known as Archie, of the Mourn Castries. He was employed with Dubilee Bottling Company Limited. He passed away on Friday, 23rd August 2019, at Victoria Hospital. He was 60 years old. The funeral arrangements for our beloved Carlysle Malcom Charles will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Vidbote, Castries. May he rest in peace.